at the back of rest stop. We're on our way to Headlands, and the buses are running late. It's 9:06, January 3rd, 2005. And I bet these kids are ready to go to the bathroom. Yep. There's my boo. Must want to ride with Dad.
I got here late, and I thought, man, they're way ahead of me. And then there was a few parents around, and they said, no, bus broke down. So.
Keeping your journal, that's good. That's good.
Okay, welcome everyone. We're glad you guys got here and we have a beautiful day. We're going to try to get you out on the trails as soon as possible. We do have a couple things we need to tell you before you guys move in. The guys will be in the Raven dorm and the Pelican dorm. Okay, so it's a little farther down, it's two buildings down. And so you will follow, who do we want to, Eric. Eric will go to the Raven. And the Pelican, you will follow Dan. And that's for the guys, okay?
We give you apples during the hiking day, and you can pretty much eat while you're walking the apples, that's fine. Other food we ask you not to eat while you're hiking because it tends to leave a trace, it tends to leave crumbs and stuff. So eat apples here, and you can join the Hardcore Apple Core Club. We'll talk more about that tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
That's
can you be in both clubs,
Slug
Club and Apple Club?
If you find a slug, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Ben, give Ben a hand for being so patient. Ben, all the stand in the circle.
Beverly.
Thanks! Beverly, yeah. It's a good thing I read this name tag. My name is Beverly, and I am looking forward to hearing about the Venice City.
I've never been there, and hang on,
I'm still talking. Okay. So, as the week goes on, I'd be really happy. When we look at cool things, if it reminds you of something at home, or if there's something at home that you want to share with me, I would love to hear it. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna take a deep breath, then we'll try and do everybody's name.
Wait, we have to really test your skills.
So, hang on. I really need you guys to be quiet for a second. Okay. Here we go. Ben, Nick, David. Heather, Danielle L, Danielle K, tomorrow.
One. We found it in there, but it's
just a just starting to line up for dinner. Yeah, well. It's cute. It's really cute. Look. You're not eating all that?
I'm eating it.
Oh, okay. You're just enjoying every bite. Okay.
We are going to go to a really, really cool place. We're going to learn about plants. We're going to go to a place called the Plateau of the Gods. And it's one of my favorite places at the Headlands, and you are the first group of kids I've ever taken.
So, I'm really excited about going up there.
There's a group appreciating this place. Let me sleep on the chair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Are you cold, Ben?
That's it.
So, yeah, I should get my gloves.
Excellent. I forgot to remind you, it's this weekend. So, if you haven't put any soap, sunscreen.
Oh, hugging in, she's gonna say, you know.
they had? What was that adaptation we decided they had? What does it have?
Oh, they had gas in it so they could flood up and get some
oxygen. Oh, excellent. Fastest growing plants in the world. And they can be up to 250 feet tall. This animal is called
otter forests. Animals like sea otters live among them. They support a lot of life, just like a forest in the life of land. Where you guys live? Okay, if the thing that you found is a plant that we haven't talked about. Oh, is there water in there? Why don't you squirt it away from the surface?
Yeah, that's probably a different kind of... Or those things that they had. What was that adaptation we decided they had? What does it have?
Well, they had gas in it so they could flood up and get some oxygen.
Yeah, it's now... When it was... It's been bleak piece now. Put it straight up in front of you. Okay, we've got feathers. Do you mind passing me that feather for a second? I'm sorry, Danny. Remember I told you I'm a cute old like. Where it's not really road anymore. And we are going to a spot you can't see, kind of around the corner of that road.
See. You'll catch up.
And better and better. I recommend
you look at
anytime!
Go!
Hey! One made it! Come on! Show your face. Let's see, there's Nick.
Hello!
They're all looking.
Hi, we're here!
Well, Nick started off that way this morning.
Get out! Jake is not a vampire.
Good. There we go. Alright, we've got the dads covered here.
He takes me in.
I did take him. Yeah, I don't have it.
Casey, can I go light?
No.
No, you may not. Hey, I want pictures of everybody.
I can't see.
Yeah, poor baby.
I can't see.
Yeah. Just documented.
Hello. Were you hearing? Did you hear the 5 retorts part? Oh!
Hello. Red light.
Like peace.
Peace. Thank you, Warren. Well, Dave and I are in trouble now, video camera. We are in big trouble with the boss.
We got
You guys in the other group, right?
Yeah.
No, you can't get boots. I'm right with you. Come on over here and see this funky dog. Where we think it was?
It's boring.
You're looking wise there, my dear. There we go. Cool. Thank you.